let me hit him in a fire, please. That'd be very entertaining. Oh shit. There we go. Oh shit.
Vitalian led our forces further north, beyond the borders of our empire, to the edge of the world. We fought against warriors more beast than men, so fearsome that even Rome's elite legions had failed to conquer them. Oswald's foreboding words haunted us as we marched ever deeper into the unforgiving darkness. Horned men from ancient times roam these lands, and of those who venture there, few return.
This fort, God's Hop, it's rumored to be the gateway to Hades, a place of fire and death. I worry that what happens here on the edge of the world could soon befall the Empire itself.
Engineers, soak those hides. Antonius, check the cables. Otto, secure the beams. We move out at the 10th.
Yes, sir.
This place looks haunted. I much prefer the scenery of where I just came from. Well, I'm talking about the lush forests with leaves and life on the ground.
They build Wickerman only for their most valuable sacrifices. He's sure to be there. We begin our attack at the dead of night.
I don't like this.
Me neither.
What's that?
Let's see. Gonna end well.
Movement ahead! He ran into the mist! I saw it! Some kind of animal! Some kind of animal with two legs!
Quiet, lads. These beasts were able to have attacked us by now. No. They have sense enough to fear Rome.
Double time, lads.
Good. Light jaw going on now. Wow, this ground. I mean, it looks so real. The ground looks.
Halt!
I'll scout ahead.
Of course. Who else would do it but me? No one else got the cojones to do what I do.
Shit.
fight a little more interesting. Whoa. The shaman. Oh shit. No, not my commander. Come on, give me a chance to save him. Damn. Oh, well, that's not good. I'm out of shit without my shield and my sword. Oh. No! Oh. I knew this was gonna end bad. God damn.
Rise up, son of Rome. Your empire needs you.
Hey, sexy lady.
Rise.
Look for signs of your cohorts. I'd be surprised if I find him alive.
I must find my men.
But their remains? Forge gets worse and worse. Need a help bonus. Damn. Hit this thing. Okay. Okay. Saw me? Damn. Oh, this big ass dude. No time. That's it. I thought it would have a nice little special execution for that big dude. Okay, this looks like a dead end. Waiting on me? And I got arrows on me. Damn it. Have any spears? That gotta get close. Nice dog, man. This creepy spot. The dude I'm here to find is probably everybody's probably dead, man. These dudes don't look like they take prisoners.
May the gods have mercy on us.
Damn. Let's go. Oh, what am I waiting for? Damn, too bad I don't got no spear out. Sure enough, spear that big ass file. Damn! Let me hit him in the fire, please. That'd be very entertaining. Oh shit. There we go. Oh shit. Sometimes I'll be pushing the dodge button, and that shit is gonna be working. Okay, I can't get to it. Oh, you happy to see me.
Thank you, sir.
We must save them all. Come on.
Yes, sir.
Wait. Are there any spears, man? There has to be spears somewhere. This is a letdown. Maybe about to set me on fire.
Come on.
think he's actually hitting me up. Nice. Let these gates open.
Free them.
Oh, that's my damn spears.
Sir, I saw Vitalis. They took him to the Wicker Man. Here they come!
Get into position.
What position? Oh, I missed it. There it is. Protect your Romans.
Form a testudo. Archers, into position. I'm on the Scorpio.
Hold your right.
On the move. I think I just got my Romans killed, y'all. Some survivors.
Formation.
Let's go. Pick it up.
Shield.
Yep. We're ready. Let's go.
Steady shield.
we got this. We can beat the whole game and stay like this.
With me. The rest, the right, and await my signal.
Yes, sir!
Search the swamp, lads. Our brothers depend on us. Follow me!
Damn. Okay, can't veer from the course. Oh shit. I'm gonna throw a spear at him. Oh, that could have been prevented. Your big ass.
Oh,
I had to tell you to open the cages. It's an obvious to freedom. But I should have went left. Oh no, okay. Whoa, it gets worse as you get in. God damn. And this game has line, definitely earned its mature rating. Enough gore in here. Kill the Minotaur Chief Goat. Oh, Chief Glot. The hell? Is he drugged or something? Alright, another boss battle. Damn, that is crazy. That's one hell of a prison. Hell of a battle. Supposed to do that? I'm supposed to push yellow. Damn. Maybe it's me, y'all. Okay. What the hell? Back up. Damn, man. I think I lost. I gave him his health back. Damn. The hell am I supposed to do? Nice. Die already. We go. Nasty, turn that blade. Make sure you felt it. Whew. Marius, the giant slayer. I wonder if they were saleable. Men,
grab the ram! Bring down the Wicker Man!
I highly doubt it. This game seems pretty linear, so. They wanna die. Oh wow, it's still alive.
Sometimes a man must look past what he thinks he sees. Well done, Marius.
Hell yeah.
Soldiers! Soldiers! Well, don't just stand there, you useless sows! Get me out of here!
That's definitely his brother.
Get me out of here now!
That would be our glorious leader, General Commodus.
Yes, the Emperor's son.
Get me out of here, you stupid fools! I command you!
Your victory, your honors, Centurion.
At once, sir.
Come on, come on,
oh, shit.
You fucking idiot!
I was about to say.
Give me your cape.
Give me your cape!
Boy, what a royal pain in the ass.